Well, hey everybody, we are back with some more Biomutant, and we were gonna go, last we left off, we took this outpost over, and, ooh, what's this? We're gonna go see Gizmo about taking on one of the world leaders, or helping him, so he has the stuff to do it, but I saw the side quest called Find a Mount, and so this might not be the main mission for a little bit, we may just do some of these side, because getting a mount sounds amazing right now, having a little pet that get me somewhere faster sounds amazing, so that's what we are going to do after I find the exit now. But what is this? Oh, I just got psionic points from that, huh? Oh, it's glowing now. Okay, that's interesting. Thank you. We're gonna go towards this this area where supposedly I'm out. We can find a mount. And then we'll head off to Gizmo, but first I want to see about getting a little, something to help me get around faster. Oh, look at it. Look at it. Look at that. Oh,
it's that's so a gnote. Easy prey for Looper Lupin. For everyone else, they're a perfect mount and easily tamed if they are kept fed.
So cute. You found a pipe plant. How do I... Oh, just slide in there and get it. Hey, big guy. Did I really just do it? Oh, I fed you. You can shoot while mounting. Mounts will stay to your left of this mount compartment. Oh, so you can shoot your weapon at the same time. I have the boomerang. Which one do I want? Oh, that's cool. We're off to Gizmo, but oh, look at that! Look at him! He's so cute!
At least you can feed this ride grass.
Huh. Yeah, what is it? Oh, what is this? What did I just run into? You found a green leaf plant, jump through the hoop to collect the leaf. You can use it to buy things later. Oh, this is currency? How do you... Oh, okay, so there... The leaves are currency in this game. Oh, that's low. Do you jump? Oh, it jumps! So agile! A good note. I wonder if we can get more, tame more animals in this. This is pretty cool. What's this? Lex, Fiddler.
That's a resource totem. A monument left behind by those that picked scrap, trying to keep the area clean.
Huh. So, let's smash it and get loot. Okay.
Always good to have some wood scrap like that on hand.
Yeah. Got it.
You can make something from that.
Alright. Oh, so you can get other... Oh, you can summon it. So you can get other animals to tame. That is cool. I see a bunker right there. If that's not
the
way...
It's the chug yard.
Can we go through the front door? Whoops. Can I go through? Nope. I guess we need to go through here. I'm gonna assume so.
Locked solid.
Or not. Guys, if the, by the way, if the thing, like, if the graphics are a little too much and it lags a lot, let me know in the comments and I will fix this so it doesn't ruin the gameplay and everything. Just, I'd like to know. I want your guys' feedback on things, so please, let me know in the comments if everything's going okay. That's what I care about.
Board mainly has posts from those that used to work at the chug yard back in the days gone. They don't make much sense these days. Not much more to say about the board, but Gizmo is holed up in the underyard here working on that mecton of his.
Yep.
The Toxinol Corporation used to run chugger chuggers out of here. Big machines on rails with smokestacks that fouled the air.
People rode those?
The rails used to be filled with chugs packed tight with two-leggeds, like guppos in a tin. You're on the right track. Keep your eyes open.
Alrighty. Follow the trail. Side quest. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Oh, it's a side quest. Well, I forgot what Gizmo wants, then maybe we'll do... Ooh. Oh. Burning. What is this for? A weapon? It's for a gun. Equip it. Oh, yeah, it's got flame damage now. Oh, yeah. Alrighty. We'll go on foot for an... Oh my lord. We'll go on foot for now. He looks like an angry boy. Okay. I think we'll take these guys on. I think I can handle them. Ah, take it! What? He flies it? Oh my. Oh! Oh! There is a lot more of you than I thought there was.
Scavenging for scrap, and the yard has plenty to go around. But they should have stuck to looting instead of playing around with sprockets.
Ah, come on, come on. Oh my gosh, there's a lot more than I thought there was. Oh. Oh, yeah, you want some of this? Oh, gotta get the guys with the guns. Those are the guys I gotta worry about. Do something useful.
Bomber Bonker's busy ram banging the door.
Oh my gosh, this gun is definitely a little more damaged, dealer. They're blocking it though. No, we're not running. Just gotta really watch my I really gotta. Ow! Parry, gotta parry, gotta parry. Health pack. Good enough.
Don't care.
Oh no, my flame mod's gone. Oh yeah, that did it. Ow. Alright, you're making me upset. Ah. Big guy's on my side for now, might as well light him up with damage so he can't take the big guy out first. This gun is doing some serious damage, I love it. Come on! Ow, that was a mistake. Don't ever get close. Oh, yeah, you're done. You're done. You're done. I got a powerful weapon that, demolishes. Whoosh. Oh, of course the big guy got some... Oops, pardon me. Some candy health. Oh, guys, that was a good battle. Another good battle right
there. There's no time to look back. Too busy moving on.
Yeah. Who are you? Ow, I really gotta learn to dodge that. Oh, good. Now, my tribe weapon is also a boomerang, which is pretty cool. You're done. Think, I don't know what you were thinking. What is this? Wait, what am I doing? Wait, what? Whoops, well,
Yes, you can do anything. The sky's the limit.
Wait,
now,
am I controlling?
Let's take this back to Earth.
Whoa.
Wow, you really took that all the way down to the end. In flames.
Yeah. Hello. It's pretty empty. Huh. Oh, I see an awesome chest.
Whoa, smell that? Whoops. Biohazard nearby.
Oh, yes. Gizmo. Hello. I see him right over there. What is this?
The spent nuclear fuel that Toxinol dumped in the surf had detrimental effects on the marine habitats, while the overflowing landfills contaminated the groundwater. Combined, this sent their world hurtling on an inevitable road to ruin. Stories only survive if someone is listening, so pay attention.
Did I skip it too early? Well, that's my bad. Hey! Whoa.
I need to brush up on my Wando, but I have a feeling he believes it was you that caused the bang at the yard.
Yeah.
Oh, and he says he knows you. You used to call him Gizmo. He gave you the oil-greased hands when he taught you how to upcycle. Gizmo remembers you as a nice kidling, and he can still sense the warmth of your good heart.
Yeah.
But Gizmo says how you experience a memory can be different. You know the story, but sometimes the truth it brings is personal.
I remember you too, man.
He hopes you remember that one time he taught you to upcycle and hopes you've had some use for it over the years.
Kinda.
He understands history made Loopa Loopin a big part of your past, your present, and soon, your future. You still believe there's some good in everyone. You still have hope for tomorrow.
Yeah.
He says you should know that what's meant to be will always find a way, but history shouldn't consume you.
I'm ready to forgive. It's not that monster.
Gizmo encourages that. You should forgive, but never forget. It'll provide some comfort to your soul and keep the memory of lost loved ones in your heart.
Fan that flame!
Feels good.
Wait, no! Bright light blinds! It's dangerous!
I've got all the cold sick burns you need, Dark.
Oh, do you have to insult me over this?
I don't have to. But I want to!
Hard to believe the world is actually going to survive. Just seemed impossible till now. Grateful to you for coming back and doing your best to change things. You were the only chance they had. Wonders if you liked working with the Myriad. They always seemed so centered and so seeking. But that's not important now. Gizmo says it's taken a long time to bring the past up to the present, and where you go from here is up to you. You need to set the past aside, at least for now. He can't leave the Underyard as he has no protection against the vacuum in the Dead Zone, so you need to salvage scrap to upcycle the Mecton, starting with the old crate outside.
Okay, I'll help you.
You should return when you've retrieved the scrap. There's no time to waste if you want to make the Mecton strong enough to fall down.
Yeah, strong enough.
There are more crates from before the apocalypse left out in the wild. Easy to find if you keep an eye out. You should be able to gather enough scrap to upgrade the Mecton from them.
I don't remember if I showed you, my other weapon, this boomerang that come from the tribe. You can throw it and oh, it comes back. I thought that was pretty cool, so. But I'm gonna stick with this, because this thing tends, this like, I don't know what it is, maybe a rifle or something. It does some good damage. Oop. Whoa.
Couldn't stand another hour of daylight. They're short of breath and death to this zone. Better take care. He who half breathes.
You discovered a hazard zone. These zones are vast areas covered in deadly hazards. Can only withstand the hazard for so long before it kills you. So be careful. Good to know. Hazards come in several types. Ooh, that's great. Gear resistance. Oh, there's so that's what the gear resistance is for. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Okay, wait. So how am I gonna... Alright, I saved because I'm gonna take the chance and see if I can sprint to safety. I think that's a safety zone right here. Hello? Safety?
That's the leftover you're looking for.
Did I make it? Okay, so inside buildings are safe. Where's the leftover? What are you talking about? What am I looking for? Where is it? I don't see anything. You're not helpful. It is dark. Can't remember. It said something about a flashlight. Or do I have one? I do. Okay. Oh, there's no, like, zombies in here that want to eat your flesh. Kind of giving me a... Ooh, scary, spooky vibe. Okay, so we have to get over there. I'm gonna risk it. Oh god. Oh no, I made a mistake. I'm gonna drown. I am drowning. We know not to just jump in there, because that's death. I see. Okay, it's kind of showing me. Climbing spots. Yes, I see that. Ugh. Where Nathan Drake? Is he here? He can teach me some of them climbing skills. What's in here? What do we got? Energy pack, large. Okay, so energy. Oh, health. Okay, some good amount of resources. What do we got? It's back here. No, that's the way I came. Oh! Can I? Yeah, I know. This is dangerous. I'm probably gonna die. I know. Stick with it, my friend. We're wasting time, though. We're gonna die. Hurry up and get it.
Stay away from that biohazard. You'll want to wash yourself off for a month.
We gotta go. We got to go. We gonna die. We gonna die. Get inside. Oh my gosh. Okay. Whoosh. All right. Whoosh. We made it. It is so dark. You found Mecton parts. These boxes have been found around the world. Contain parts to customize your Mecton. Is that like a mech suit or what? Right. Oh, look. He's like, oh, trying to get in there. Okay. Oh, hello. Okay. So now what? We have to find all these? Does that mean we have to find every single one? But how do we get out of here? Wait, can I get up there? Oh, you can. Okay. There's nothing. What? What did I just do? Okay. I did not even see what happened. But what's this? On the couch. Check that sofa. Wow. Hey, look at that. Fruto Squeezo health pack. Alright. Go fast. Gotta go fast. I'm coming. Whew. Safety. Ah, that's it. It's a mech suit. That's what I was figuring.
He says that's enough to get the Mecton functional. You'll have an engine, a fuel soaker, a gun, and a gathering net, but no armor, nor enough oxygen supply. Something he devised to salvage valuables from the ground. There are usually spots hidden beneath puddles of oily goo where you can use the net. He's been working on another project for the Mecton, a cannon, but it needs ammunition, and by that he means the Scrips. He says if they're trained right, they'll turn into a distraction for the Jumbo Puff. The best way to find Scrips is to go talk to Moog. He knows the ins and outs of every breathing thing left alive after the apocalypse. Unfortunately, this means you'll have to venture farther out into the dead zone than Moog's camp on the steep depot. He noticed the Jumbo Puff has a short attention span, so the Scrips should distract it long enough for you to inflict some damage.
Okay. Wait. I'm getting stuff a little quick. Customize your Mechatron jump. Oh, so this is another mount? Huh. Oh, wow. Talk about right away for a mech suit? No way. Jose. This is cool. This is cool. Mechatron cross oil can't cross oil. Soaks up. Press. Okay, so it literally sucks up the oil. Yeah, suck up all that. Oh, what's this?
History is nothing but a series of stories.
Why did it say interact? Huh, okay, well. Wait, am I going to face it right now? I thought that wasn't the goal.
This monkey's Mecton is built sturdy, just like himself. Can you imagine how this place used to look before the dead oil flood?
Oh, how do you like that? Oh, this is amazing. I already get into a mech suit. This is fantastic. Ah! Little blue gremlins. Alright, I've had enough of you. Oh, that's oil. That's oil. I almost didn't realize. We'll get to him, but then I think I'm gonna
might
do some of the side quests.
Might want to hold your breath before you head any further. You're about to witness the breathtaking vistas of what's known as the Dead Zone.
I see
In the old world, roads like this really led somewhere. Now, most of them lead to disaster.
Very nice, very nice. Oh, I see it. Whoa, there he is. Okay. Hurry up.
That over there is Steepo Depot, the cliffside that Moog hangs on to.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh. Hey, hello. Got a giant stick. You have a giant staff?
This one's impressed to see you out here. He figured you'd be dead by now. Not many are as tough and clever as you must be.
Well, what are you doing out here?
Claims he goes after the most dangerous game. Huge monsters. Moog says that all your power doesn't do you a bit of good if you're not willing to pull the trigger when the time comes. Choosing what to kill and what to spare are the most important decisions you'll make. You might have a steady aim, but you need to be sure that you pick your targets with care.
You teach me about, like...
It's hard to make those life or death decisions for others, but someone's got to do it. Otherwise, they'll do it themselves, and you know they'll miss. When it comes to monsters, he mostly picks who dies. Says it's wild that the world seems to be coming back, but he supposes that means more monsters for him to shoot. Wonders why you work so hard to keep things alive. Bullets help thin the herd instead. Says you should give up on working with the stubborn myriad. He keeps trying to put out their lights, and they keep putting up new ones. He's afraid you're just as stubborn as them. But enough of that, right? He says the wildlife, nature, has changed and turned against us. Instincts of survival took over when the world changed. He's not sure about their veggie diet anymore, and if it's changed, who knows what it's done with the chemical composition of their body output. Right now, though, he feels he's come to a point where he's got a pretty clear idea on the whereabouts of monsters, both tall and short.
Why are you checking monsters?
As big as they are, the world is bigger. To find where they are, you need to see where they've been. Moog says you must learn to walk before you can run. It takes practice before you can call yourself a monster hunter. Fortunately for you, he can help. He understands you need to start off with something small before you go big. There's no better place to start than a squip cave. Hunting down a couple of these little critters for yourself should keep you on your toes.
I'd rather shoot, but I'm ready to hunt.
Says you stick to the hunting, and shots present themselves later.
Find the squip gato. Mark this place. We'll do some intellect. No, we want agility.
That's more like it.
Yes. Oh, I finally have enough, and I'm going to get this Rad Wisp. They inflict radioactive damage to all enemies hit by the particles. I'm thinking I need some sort of new skill to kind of help me out.
Wonder what oddness you could get up to now.
Hey. Now, I think this is where I'm going to hold off on this era. We're going to go take over another outpost. I feel we should
do that.
Let's see. Get more territory for now, and then we'll figure out, we'll continue off in this area in maybe the next episode or in the same episode. We'll just see where we end up. Oh, you can see your tribes. Oh, so there are a bunch of different tribes I haven't met yet. Whoa, he's evil. Whoa, there's different kinds. They're obviously my enemy for now. What? Whoa. A lot of interesting guys. Towards the enemy outpost. That's what we're going to take over. But first, I need another cup of coffee because this stuff is good. I'll be right back. I'm sorry, guys, but I had to make myself a cup because it's so good. Alrighty, where's my mount? Wow. Oh, my God, no. I'm not going to take my mech suit unless I really want to.
Just hold on tight.
Yeah. Okay, we got to go the long way down. Off we go, my gnote. What should I name you? I'm gonna name you Charlie. Rodeo. Oh my gosh. Charlie, are you okay? That looks really nice. Chemical plant. Oh boy. Looking forward to that. Ooh, resources. Or loot.
There's something there.
Junk.
Skronkers. That'll come in handy.
We're gonna avoid this area, definitely, for now, until we build up some resistance. I think my next skill points, I'll build it on, like, all my resistance. Resistances, and then that will help us out, but right now we traveling. Just me and Charlie. Look at that. Oh, Charlie, look at you. You're so fuzzy. Whoa, what? What did I run into? Oh my god. What is that? It's fast. Ah, reload. Oh my god, Charlie. Move, Charlie, move! Get out of here, Charlie. I don't want you to get hurt. How dare you interrupt my amazing ride. Ah, how do you like that? What's that expect? Here, got a big one for you. Oh, I missed. Oh, feisty there. All them backflips. You got nothing on this. Here you go, big one. I missed. Okay.
Bang, bang.
Come on. Why isn't that hit? Come on. All right. Oh my gosh. Whoop. Oh, I can't see. I cannot see. Ooh. Yeah, finish you with that hit. Oh, thing just came out of nowhere.
You can't really understand your story till it's done.
Okay. Hey, what is that? Is that something I could tame?
That it's a rare sight. Treasure it. Wildlife here is teetering on the brink of extinction. We all are. The meat eater again. Nothing seems to satiate his hunger. The gnote is done for unless you intervene.
Don't you dare! Meat eater roams around the world preying on wildlife. You need to stand your ground and protect the gnote and fend off the meat. Leave him alone! Leave it alone! You get your A. No, get out of the way, gnote. No! Leave it alone, you
banger!
Oh, you bastard! How dare you hurt it? Yeah, focus on me, you large sack of crap. Oh! Oh my! I'm not panicking. I'm just thinking of a strategy. Yes. Where's my skills? Get that guy. Get him! Get him! Hope you like some of them wisps. Yeah.
Oh,
I forgot about my family you took care of. Oh, you're hurt. You're hurting, huh? Yeah. Yeah, run off. That's what you do. Oh. Oh my god. Yes. Oh, it's so cute. Oh. Who would be evil enough to leave the animal behind? Oh my god. It's mine. Oh, look at you. Look at you. Oh my gosh. He's so majestic. Oh, we good friends now. We good friends now. I'll call you... I'll call you, I don't know. Maybe Hank. Looks like a Hank, I figure. That was interesting. I did not know that you can run into him out here. But I just saved this animal. Now we're friends. This is amazing. This game puts like all my favorite things in. Riding, taming animals. And annoyances that won't leave me alone for 5 seconds.
No.
One little... Wait, it's not by itself. It's like some weird otter-looking thing. Just hit it with my fist.
Tandem defeat.
How do you like that? No, wait, what? It replaces it? There's no way. Why does it replace the other animal? That sucks. What about Charlie?
Could this thing steer itself? If you want to spend this whole operation underground for a while, then you're on the spot with Bang Shelter 6D.
A hat! Two-tuft red beanie. Oh.
At least you're not coming out of this empty-handed.
Hey, look at that! Look at that, I got a nice hat. If it was blue, I'd definitely. I like blue. Alright, well, that's sweet. We got new gear. Almost being able to wear that leather armor though. One more level, and I believe I can. That is a huge place. Alright, Hank. I'm gonna try to keep these animals, like, on my tame list, because this guy, I definitely don't want to give up. Hank, look at him. He's perfect. We have a bond now. I do not want to replace Hank. That would upset me. Alright. Alright, Hank. I gotta go on foot from here. You chill out, my good friend. Let's see what we can do. Ooh, what we got? Ah. Oh my gosh. Okay, so now I don't think it's not better, but I can break it down or sell it, so that's good. At least I found a better beanie. Really can't wait for that leather armor, though. That will definitely help protect me. I'm here. How do I get in? How do you get in? You should be able to get it open, can't you? Or do you gotta sneak in? Don't tell me I came all this way and I can't even get in. That does not make no sense. Oh, hey! No, come here. I got one. Keep creature, pet, and keep creature. Why would you kill? You can choose its fate? Wow. Pet it. Pet it. And keep it. It's like a pet. I got light from that. So you can literally just... hunt animals out here and decide if you want to kill it. Keep creature, pet, and keep it. Oh, it's so cute. So wait, what do I do with them? Are they for that mech suit that I have? I'm dumb. I have a mech suit. I could just break the door, right? You think that would happen, right? You think you could do that? I mean, it has to be, like, an option, right? I guess we'll find out. Can't spawn, select a transport here. Okay, maybe not. I guess I can't get in yet, which doesn't make sense. Maybe I'm missing something. We'll come back, but I guess we might as well continue off at the, other place, the contaminated area. Then we'll come back. Well, that sucks. I mean, we have to come back here, but I guess it's worth it, right?
Time to see what's above.
No, can you let me go? Okay, hurry up, get in.
Why
get
walk
in.
On your own legs?
Yeah. Hooah! This thing looks pretty good. Okay. Oh, sweet, that thing. Hammer time. Oh shoot, oh shoot. Oh, I'm gonna die. Don't die! Oh. You can't. Alright, go around. Why would I do that? Just go. Alright. We're looking for some sort of creature.
Light
that
falls like a giant around here.
A little. Whoa, whoa. You turned pretty big. Whoa. Got some loot in here. Gotcha. You're done. What do we got over here? I think I could get
time
in here.
Time to
first.
Walk on your own legs.
Yeah, what do we got? Oh my gosh, there's so much loot, guys. Alright, I just gotta keep track of my, toxic levels. Oh, if it was good for me, I'd wear it because I'd look like a general, but if they have a crown, guys, I will lose it. If they have a crown, take it. We're gonna need it. 40, 50%. Saw blade. At some point near the end of the video, maybe I'll make a quick weapon so I can, have something new and spice it up a little bit. Ooh. A lot of. Now I'm finding like a bunch of clothes, but hop in. I'm hurting. Hop. Okay, let it go down, and I want to see if I can crack this container. Okay, go. Yes, I can. I knew I could. Prioritize claw bars too weak to bust it open. You need to upgrade it at Pebbles. Find pebbles, strunken your clover. Okay, stroke, strunken. It's not even called strengthen. All right, well, we're gonna need to come back and. That'll be another side goal we will do, maybe in the next episode. Right now, we gotta find ours. We're going into a bunker,
wait,
actually.
Wait, it's the strip hole-up. Place is just filled with critters.
Critters, yeah. These things look creepy. Ah, come on. Oh, just messed with the wrong mix. I cannot see what's going on. It is so dark, but that's fine with me. Ah. You guys can't see anything. I can't see anything either, so I'm just going with it. Where'd they go? Did I get him? Ow! I jumped out. That's my bad. You are ugly. Woo! You are creepy. I feel I can do more if I'm like this. Yeah, get some of them wisps. Ha ha ha! Ah, these guys with their rocks. Can't you just turn on your pal here? Did he go underground? He's underground. His friend's underground following me. Alright, okay, this was a mistake. Get in the suit. Alright, feel like the suit is doing it. I am. Oh my gosh, I am wailing on this little thing. Huh. Get off me. Leave me alone. Get some of this. I think I got him. Alright.
Your enemies will flee before you.
Yeah. Alright. Man. Really tough guys. Collapse tunnel. Ooh.
Back to your own stompers.
Yeah. Yes. Smorg. Bio points. It's so dark, guys. It is very dark. See, squid hole up, ultimate range weapon, ultimate melee weapon, bio love. Oh, so this is the area? Huh. medic area?
Once the volatilization from the nuclear waste evaporated, a volatile gas rose through the soil and infested structures, even Toxinol's own buildings. So, in a way, they caused their own death.
Pretty much. Yeah, I'm just looking. And so humans are pretty much gone from all this, which, I mean, we're like our own kind of... Whoa, what? My guy came down to the... Whoa, look at that tanker. This looks ominous. I don't like this. Oh my god, almost fell in the oil. What is this going on here?
Oh, idea. Oh. Go knock the lid off that sludge truck. It'll fill the place up and you can get up to that entrance there.
Wait, what am I... Okay. Whoa! But that's sludge, isn't it? That's not what you wanted to do. I guess it doesn't really matter. We're here for something. 5 squibs caught. Okay. Hang on. Toilet? Nope. What? I heard you. Hello? Little critters. I saw some. What's this way? Oh, that's an elevator. Is that an elevator? That is an elevator. We're not going that way yet. We gotta catch ourselves soon.
There's a lot on the line here.
Oh! Come here! Gotcha! Hey, come on. Don't run. How'd you get back there? Come. I can't get you. I gotcha. Okay. They are adorable. Hey, guys. Nope. How did I not... How am I not getting you? How? Okay. Where'd the other... Hey. Gotcha. What is this? Is that a pistol?
Now you're ready to ventilate your foes.
That is a Bangsty Juice Scooper. It's fire rate's a lot. Accuracy. It's armor pierce, but it's not the range. Equip it. I want to see what it... Oh, hey.
Got that.
Pet and keep it. Isn't that what we do? Yeah, if you kill it, it doesn't even show it. Okay, I thought... Okay, so we got... What's the gun do? I don't want to shoot that thing by accident. Whoa, that's... we'll see how it goes, and if not, I'll switch back to the old weapon. But for now, it seems to be okay.
Looks like the switches need to be turned to match so enough charge can flow through the conductors.
Did I do it? Wow, that's... Having my intellect did that pretty easy. Huh.
Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework.
Okay. Not enjoying the creepy vibe of this place, but we head on up. Find the locker. That wasn't the locker. It says ultimate melee weapon. That's a cricket bat.
It's all about how it's cut.
Hoover Groove Blade. It does a lot of damage. Its attack speed is slow. Its armor pierce, critical chance. We're gonna equip it. Ooh, kind of gives me a vibe of a heavy weapon. But I still have my gun and that. Oh, we're back up. Return to Gizmo. Okay, I can actually fast travel, so we'll do that. I don't want to walk through all that again. You can't fast travel from here? Wow. Whoa, what's this?
You could just go to a place like this to get a proper meal.
Whoa. There's a lot of you. I see loot, though. I can't leave this place without getting here. Yeah. Scum. Critters. Oh, just don't know what you got. Man, there's a lot of you. You just keep coming, huh? I have enough power to fight you all day. See that huge box? I think that's one of the mech suit boxes. Heavy metal. Did I get him? Guys, I got him.
Take matters back into your own hands.
Go. What is this? It must be a mech suit crate. What? I can't see what he's doing. My mech's in the way. It's a duck face. Huh. Ooh, what is this? Oh, armor. I should put this tough armor. Yep. I know. Can I go in here? You can. Hello. It's a diner, I believe. Yeah, it's a diner. Hello. Oh. like got plastic all around it. Ooh, that's rare. I want to get it on that leather armor, because then I will definitely be in good stuff with it. Ooh, what's in here? Oh, that fridge is glowing, guys. There has to be something good. Oh, Garrisor, it's like a... Oh, it does more energy regen, Kai energy, and health. It's not too big on armor, but I think it's okay. I think I should wear it. And it's blue. Look at me. Just call me Captain.
The air feels Captain. Electric.
Is there a storm happening? That's not good. It's raining. Suitcase. What else goodies do we have in here? Raccoon bucket. Okay. Oh, another bag. Oh, these places have so much good loot. Good handle. Alright. I don't see anything else. I think we should go. Oh, this was a good stop. A lot of good stuff. Gizmo, I'm back.
Nothing beats your own 2 feet.
Gizmo, I'm back. I got so much good loot, too. Hello. What's this do? We won't worry about that later. Alright, went the wrong way. Gizmo, I found lots of good stuff. Hey, my friend.
He says that's enough squips to sustain the Mecton's claw crane cannon with infinite ammunition. Well done.
I don't know how, but claw crane cannon?
That's the special weapon he made to store the squips in the Mecton. It will be strong enough to launch them at the Jumbo Puff.
Okay.
Gizmo's made vehicles before to confront the Jumbo Puff himself, but failed. But this time, it's different. The Mecton will be strong enough to do the job.
Whoa.
It's time to put a stop to the World Eater now. Otherwise, he fears the damage it's caused to the tree already will be too much to handle. There's time to improve the Mecton before you confront the Puff. There are more wreck boxes out in the dead zone with gear you should be able to equip the Mecton with on your own.
Okay.
It's already quite sturdy, but upgrading it will greatly improve your chances of victory. Gizmo wants to help if he can.
I think I was supposed to be doing something. Feels like something's still missing. Feel like I was supposed to be doing something.
You need to help Gizmo defeat the Jumbo Puff before it destroys the West Route.
Okay.
Can't understand why you don't just give up on helping things. Says goodbye to you.
Okay. So it sounds like we're gonna go after the Jumbo Puff in the next episode, because I think it's a good stopping point. I hope you all enjoyed what progress we made. We found a new pet. A lot of interesting outfits and stuff. Still haven't hit the part where I can wear the armor yet, but when I do, I'm gonna modify it. I believe I got new skills. I hope you all enjoyed. Till the next episode, we'll definitely be taking on the boss fight, plus maybe first improving our mech. So I'm be more prepared when that time comes. But other than that, hope you all enjoyed. Y'all have a good day, and I will see you later.